This is Jonathan Bombouli with your Trib Sports 1 Minute Penguins update for Saturday post game. I'm here in the digital media room at the Prudential Center after a 4-0 Penguins loss to the New Jersey Devils. A few days ago, we were talking about a comeback win over the Montreal Canadiens as a signature victory for this team. And I agree that it was, but I think tonight was a signature loss, perhaps the worst performance of the season. Two things I take away from it. First of all, the power play. And you might say to yourself, power play, why are you focusing on such, you know, minute details after such a decisive loss? And I would say this, Penguins had two chances on the power play in the first period. If they score on one of those, different ballgame. Instead, everything goes south. And that's the second thing I want to talk about. After the Devils went up 2-0, the response from the Penguins was either disjointed or players trying to make individual efforts or not even there at all. So for those reasons, I would definitely call this a signature loss. And the Penguins had a players-only meeting after the game. And afterwards, the players, Sidney Crosby, Evgeny Malkin, they all talked about the effort not being acceptable tonight. Coach Mike Johnston said he's confident that the players will respond to this in a positive way. I'd say they better, because otherwise the signature losses could start piling up. For your 1 Minute Penguins update, I'm Jonathan Bumble.